So welcome here to the Daegu Stadium. It's Group D, Match Day 2, and it's the turn of the co-hosts, South Korea, as they take on the United States. So in Match Day 1, South Korea drew 0-0 with Poland. Now the USA, they also drew 0-0 with Portugal, but they did have Claudio Reyna sent off in that game, and Claudio Reyna is now suspended for this game as the USA skipper. So, we saw last night the co-hosts Japan lose 2-0 to Russia, which means they've lost their first two games now. Their only hope is that Tunisia can get something against Belgium later on today. But it's over to South Korea. So Mastroianni comes in for Reyna after he was sent off against Paul. So as the host Sugen is underway, the co-hosts, says McBride, finds Donovan. Still Donovan. Into O'Brien, that's a good challenge. Here's Lee. Into Yoon. Out to Choi. To Hwang. Still Hwang, and that's a lovely ball in his header. Over the bar from Yongsung Choi. Yongsu So Choi. There is Choi finds Hwang Yoon. There's Yongsu Choi. O'Brien. Still O'Brien. Well, comes it again. Mastroianni. Brought down. The referees did say play on. There's Hwang. Pope deals with that. There's that back to Maiola. There's Hwang. Finds Lee. Lee was just about to shoot there. Good defending that. There's Choi. Finds Lee. To Yoon. To Kim. There's Berhalter, to Pope, finds Donovan, Agus, to O'Brien, Mastroianni, chip forwards, now here comes Hwang for South Korea. Here's Jones. Still Jones. Mastroianni. Into Jones, finds Donovan, and that's headed away, but Landon Donovan picks it back up again. There's Park, Lee, Choi, into Yoon, up to Yeo, there's Pope. Ooh, referee did wave play on then. He'll probably go back to that, says O'Brien. Up to McBride. Matthias. Still Matthias. Off the post. 1-0 to the USA. Matthias shot off the post. And the rebound went back to Brian McBride. Off the post. And there was McBride to pounce on the rebound. South Korea 0, USA 1. And that's actually USA's first goal in this tournament as well. So what can the co-hosts do? And here's McBride. Still McBride. This time it's cleared away. And it's come back in again. Donovan with a header. And Kim with the save. There's Mastroianni. Finds McBride. Finds Jones. Into O'Brien. That comes to Mastroianni. O'Brien finds a goose. And that is going to be a throw into South Korea. Here's Lee. Finds Young. But he's just lost it. Here's Jones. Mathis. Mastroianni. O'Brien. And that's going to be a free kick to the USA. Mastroianni. This free kick, there's the header from Mathias. And that will go wide and a goal kick for South Korea. Here's Lee. Yoon. So Jason Park. Into Lee. It's a lovely ball in. Oh, it's off the bar. And the rebounds. And Huang. So Lee's ball in. There was the initial header off the bar, and then Huang Sun Hong has equalized. South Korea 1, USA 1. There's Jones. Mastroianni finds O'Brien. There's Donovan. Oh, and it's just cleared. There's Mastroianni. Remember, he's the skipper today. There's O'Brien. Finds a goose. It's a Donovan. O'Brien. A goose. O'Brien. Mastroianni. That's O'Brien. Off the post. And again. A rebound, and it's McBride. And it's South Korea 1, USA 2, and all three goals have been rebounds off the woodwork. Fantastic effort this from O'Brien, off the post, and there was McBride to tap it in. Half an hour played, and it's the USA 1, sorry, South Korea 1, USA 2. Here's McBride. O'Brien knocks one long. Should be dealt with, and is. Here's Jason Park to Lee. Out to Lee. There's O'Brien. A goose. Finds Donovan into O'Brien. Still O'Brien. Now is Donovan. He's headed away. Here's Jones. And that will be safely into Kim's hands. Here is Jones. There's Choi. Finds Kim. Back to Kim. There's Donovan, finds O'Brien, Mastroianni, Berhalter, Chirandolo. Here's Jones, Mastroianni, and it's cleared away. This is Sung-Hyun Hwang. Jason Park finds Young to Choi. That's Hwang, and he's got acres of space. Mastroianni. McBride. There's Lee. To Yung-Sung Choi. To Lee. That's a lovely ball in. It's headed away. As we come into half time in what has been a very good first half. Here's O'Brien. 1 minute of added time. McBride. He's in space here. That's a lovely ball and it's heading away. Here's Jones. It's a lovely ball in. Headed away and a goose drives it and it goes way over. Half time here in Daegu. It's South Korea 1, USA 2. Well, in truth, this game could literally go either way. It really is, all three goals have been from rebounds off the woodwork. So let's head back to Daegu. It's South Korea 1, USA 2. So, United States get us underway in this second half. Here's Yoon. That's Jason Park. Finds Lee. That's going to be a free kick to South Korea. Park finds Hwang. That is Pope. Finds Jones. Matthias. Agus. Finds Donovan. Back to Donovan. It's a lovely ball in. There's had a great save by Kim. Throw in to the USA. It's just looped up in the air. On McBride's effort. We'll trickle out of play. There is McBride. Matthias. Matthias effort off the bar. How many times has a woodwork got to be hit here this afternoon? Here's Mastroianni. Finds Donovan. And he finds Matthias. Matthias again. That's a good header away. And comes straight back and Kim will come away with it. And he finds Choi. He finds Hwang. And now here's Hwang. Can he find the right ball? That's a good ball in. And it's headed away. Comes to Yoon. Chips it forwards. Oh, and Yo couldn't get his head to it. End to end, fantastic game this. This is Mastroianni. Into O'Brien. He finds Donovan. Donovan wins it, Donovan's effort. And Kim with the save. Here's Yoon. Up to Hwang. Still Hwang, rides the challenge. It's a lovely ball in, it's 2-2. Choi. Like we said, this game was starting to open up. And we've had four goals. It's South Korea 2, USA 2. And we've literally just ticked over to play in an hour. This game could go either way. And we've had the woodwork hit so many times. Here's Choi. O'Brien. Mastroianni. Chirandalo. Here's Yeo. It's Yoon. Chirandalo finds Donovan. There's Agus. Into Mastroianni. Into O'Brien. And that's hooked away. Here's Lee. Into Choi. And that's just been pinched by Pope. But South Korea get it back. It's here's Yoon. To Yeo. Somehow find its way to Yoon and USA get it back. There's a goose. O'Brien. Into Mastroianni. To Jones. Jones. And then there's the header. Ooh. And Kim. Thought it was a bit slow coming off his line there, but he made it. There's Yoon. Chirandalo. There's O'Brien. Finds Mastroianni. And that's not going to be a free kick. Says Jones. Into Donovan. Now here's Lee. To Lee. To Wang. Lee's continued his run. And still Lee. Lee in off the post. It's 3-2. So Lee. And what a game we've got here in Daegu. And our co-host, South Korea, lead for the first time in this game. In off the post. And it's South Korea 3, USA 2. Don't know why Rain has come on. It's supposed to be suspended, but hey, never mind. Here is Rain up. Finds O'Brien. To Rain up. There's Jones. Chirandalo. To Rain up. Finds Donovan. And that's cleared away. Moore comes on for Jones. It's about 14 minutes or so left to play. Here is Donovan. Finds O'Brien. To Donovan. Agus. There's Chun Sung Lee. He's put his side ahead. Matthias. Finds McBride. Oh, and O'Brien. Over the bar. Beasley comes on now for Donovan. What a game here in Daegu. We said this World Cup will start opening up in match day 2. And my God, it is. Here's Yoon. Finds Choi. There's Pope. Finds Berhalter. Moore. Up to McBride. Can USA find an equaliser? Into Beasley. Finds Reina! And Reina scores! It's 3-3. Claudia Reyna. Asha's typical in it. But Claudia Reyna not taken away from him. That's a lovely finish. And it's South Korea 3, USA 3. Kim comes on for Lee. There's Yo, finds Choi, into Yo. Are we going to get a late win out from either of these two sides? So there's Jason Park, comes out to Kim. There's O'Brien, finds Beasley, into Matthias. 5 minutes. Well, about 4 minutes now left to play. Choi comes on for Choi. Here's Kim. Knocks it long to Youngsun Choi. Here's Beasley. That's going to be a free kick to USA. Here's Moore, still Moore, gets his shot away, and that will be a corner to the USA, just a couple of minutes to go, and it comes, it's headed away, here's Yoon, knocks it long, and Youngsun Choi was offsides. Here's Yo. Are we going to get a late winner here in Daegu? 1 minute of added time. And here comes Jason Park for South Korea. Can he find the right ball? There's Kim. It's just been crowded out. There's Matthias. And that's it. What a game here in Daegu. It's finished South Korea 3, USA 3. So what a game it was here in Daegu. The co-hosts gave it everything, didn't they? This game could have gone either way, but what a game. South Korea move on to 2. United States move on to 2. It's over to Poland, Portugal and Poland in this group. Is anybody going to get a win? It's finished South Korea 3, United States 3.